Hi everyone, my name is Emily Graham and I'm the president of the Kasey Theatre Company, and I'd like to thank you all for coming tonight to support us. We feel very fortunate that we were able to put on a cabaret for you tonight and could not be more grateful that we were able to adapt and work together to put on something for the community during these difficult times. As they say, the show must go on, so sit back, relax, and we hope you enjoy the show.
Am I in frame?
No, you're not. You need to come right. I mean left.
Which way, then?
He means stage left, Nicole.
Oh, yeah.
Meg, you're late.
Hi, and welcome to the first annual musical cabaret presented by Just In Case High School Theater Company. I'm your host, Meghan Sopher, and tonight you'll enjoy music from different movies such as Hercules, Tangled, and even The Little Mermaid. But before we start, let's introduce our cast.
Eliza Patota. India Gonzalez. Brian Graham. Laurel Ancktel. Ben DiLeonardo. Abbie Medeiros. Tanya Ponte. Ericka Baxter. Lexy Lopes. Marissa Ferland, Alexis Elliot, Jenna Howard, Tyler TGAS Gaspar, Sadie Mello-Potvin, Kylia Medieros, Hailie Pacheco, Emma Villarubia, Bella Manchester, Marcus Martinez, Meghan Sopher, Emily Graham, Izzy Salpeitro, Mary Aruda, Sydney Alves, Tori LeBlanc, Ella Red, Hailie Correa, Brady Couto, Kryon Nell, Nicole Basset, Benjamin Biceps Paquette, Abbie Monte, Avery Weber, Logan Medeiros,
Emma Heilborn.
Who put the case in Joseph Case? Who put the glad in Gladiator? Well, you'll find out in our next piece from Hunkules.
Hercules.
Hercules.
The crowds will cheer when they see my face, and a voice keeps saying, this is where I meant to be. I will find my way. I can go the distance. I'll be there someday. If I can be strong, I know every mile will be worth my while. To feel like I
there's a price for rotten judgment. I guess I've already won that. No man is worth the aggravation. That's ancient history. Been there, done that. Dying to cry your heart out.
Your country? Find out in our next segment from Mulan.
Look at me, I will never pass for a perfect bride or a perfect daughter.
not meant to play this part. Now I see that if I were truly to be myself, I would break my family's heart.
Get down to business to defeat the Huns. Did they send me daughters when I asked for sons? You're the saddest bunch I ever met, but you can bet before we're through, Mr. I'll make a man. Sure to win. You're a spineless, pale, pathetic lot, and you haven't got a clue. Somehow I'll make a man out of you.
Someone's gonna make good, cross a stupid heart, make good and finally make you proud. proud of your boy. Tell me that I've been a louse and a loafer. You won't get a fight here, no ma'am. Say I'm a gold brick, a good off, no good, but that couldn't be all that I am. Water flows under the bridge, let it pass, let it go. There's no good reason that you should believe me, not yet, I know, but someday and soon I'll make you proud of your boy. Though I can't make myself taller or smarter or handsome or wise, I'll do my best, what else can I do? Since I wasn't born perfect like Dad or you, Mom, I will try hard to make you proud of your boy.
Here comes a wave meant to wash me away, a tide that is taking under, swallowing sand, left with nothing to say, my voice drowned out in the thunder. But I won't cry, and I won't start to crumble whenever they try.
Here I go.
Woo!
Back up. Watch out. You done wild me up. I'm about to show you what I'm working with. Alibaba, he had them 40 feet. Jared Dottie had 1,000 tails.
But master, you're in luck, because up your sleeves you got a brand of magic never fails. Got some power in your corner now, heavy ammunition in your camp. You got a punch, but dang, who and how? All you gotta do is rub that lamp, and I'll say, Mr. Man, what's your name? Whatever, what will your pleasures be? Let me take your order, I'll jot it down. You ain't never had a friend like me. Life is your restaurant, and I'm your maitre d'. You whisper to me whatever it is you want. You ain't never had a friend like me. We pride ourselves on service. You're the boss, the king, the shah. Say what you wish, it's your true dish. How about a little more baklava? Have some of column A, try all of column B. I'm in the mood to help you, dude. You ain't never had a friend like me. Oh! It's the big part. Watch out. It's the big part. Can your friends do this? Can your friends do that? Can your friends pull this out of their little hats? Can your friends go? I'm a genie of the lamp. I can sing, rap, dance if you give me a chance. Oh, don't sit there, buggy. I'm here to answer all your midday prayers. You got me bona fide, certified. I'm a genie for your shining friends. Got a powerful urge to help you out. So what you wish, I really wanna know. You got a list that's 3 miles long, no doubt. All you gotta do is rub like so. Mr. Aladdin, yes, one wish or two or three. Well, I'm on the job, you big nabob. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend like me. You ain't never had a friend like me.
You know Senora Pereira from her fashion, and you know Mr. McCann from his signs. You'll know this girl by her hair. Up next, Tangled.
All those days chasing down a daydream, all those years living in a blur, all that time never truly seeing things the way they were. Now she's here, shining in the starlight. Now she's here, suddenly I know. If she's here, it's crystal clear. I'm where I'm meant to go, and at last I see the light, and it's like the fog is lifted, and at last I see.
To go outside? I'm Rapunzel. Look at you, as fragile as a flower. Still a little sapling, just a sprout. You know why we stay up in this tower. That's right, to keep you safe and sound. Guess I always knew this day was coming. Knew that soon you'd want to leave the nest. Soon, but not yet. Trust me, pet. Mother knows best. Mother knows best. Listen to your mother. It's a scary world out there. Mother knows best. One way or another, something will go wrong, I swear. Ruffians, thugs, poison ivy, quicksand, cannibals and snakes, the plague. Yes, also large bugs, men with pointy teeth, and stop no more, you'll just upset me. Mother's right here, mother will protect you. Darling, here's what I suggest. Skip the drama, stay with mama. Mother knows best. Go ahead, get trampled by a rhino. Go ahead, get mugged and left for dead. Me, I'm just your mother, what do I know? I only bathed and changed and nursed you. Go ahead and leave me, I deserve it. Let me die alone here, be my guest. When it's too late, you'll see, just wait. Mother knows best. Mother knows best. Take it from your mumsy. On your own, you won't survive. Sloppy, undressed, immature, clumsy. Please, they'll eat you up alive. Gullible, naive, positively grubby, ditzy and a bit, well, vague. Plus, I believe, getting kinda chubby. I'm just saying, cause I love you. Mother understands, mother's here to help you. All I have is one request. Rapunzel?
Yes?
Don't ever ask to leave this tower again.
Yes, mother.
I love you very much, dear.
I love you more.
I love you most. Don't forget it. You'll regret it. Mother knows best.
Tale as old as time, and you know the songs are gonna rhyme. So give your ears a feast, because next up is Beauty and the Beast.
Yes. just watch, I'm going to make Val my wife.
Funny girl, a beauty but a funny girl. She really is a funny girl.
Here for a day or forever. can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face, and then suddenly I bumped into you.
I was thinking the same thing, cause like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
But with you,
I found my place.
I see your face, and it's nothing like I've ever known before. Love is an open door. Love is an open door. Love is an open door.
With you. Crazy?
What?
We finish each other's
sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say.
I've never met someone
who thinks so much like me. Jinx again. Our mental synchronization can have but one explanation. You
and I
were
just meant to be. Say goodbye.
Say goodbye to the pain of the past. We don't have to feel it anymore. An open door. Love is an open door. Love is so much more.
With you.
Love is an open door. Can I say something crazy? Will you marry me?
Can I say something even crazier? Yes.
Good girl, you always have to be concealed, don't feel.
don't mean to be shellfish. You know, get it? Shellfish.
I hated that, Meg.
All right, up next is the Little Mermaid.
Maybe he's right. Maybe there is something wrong with me. I just can't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around, hearing it think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's galore. You want thingamabobs? I've got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I wanna be where the people are. I wanna see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them again?
I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And dear lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic. Poor, unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl. And do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor, unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron, yelling, spells are slow, please, and I help them. Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice, someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had a rank come across the coals. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor, unfortunate souls. Have we got a deal?
If I become human, I'll never be with my father or sisters again.
But you'll have your man. Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? Oh, and there's one more thing. We haven't discussed the subject of payment.
But I don't have...
I'm not asking much. Just a token, really. A trifle. What I want from you is... your voice.
But without my voice, how can I?
The men up there don't like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Yet on land is much preferred for ladies not to say a word. And after all, my dear, what is idle blabber for? They're not all that impressed with conversation. True gentlemen avoid it when they can. But they doubt, spoon and fawn on a lady who's withdrawn. Is she who holds her tongue who gets the man? Come on, you poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice. You poor unfortunate soul, it's sad but true. If you wanna cross the bridge, my sweet, you got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and sign the scroll. Bought some jets and now we got her, boys. The bus is on a roll. You poor
tonight. It really does mean a lot to us. This is a big fundraiser for Joseph Case Theatre Company, since we haven't been able to put on a lot of shows. But before we end tonight, we have one last thing for you. The boys of our theatre company made up some kind of little compilation for you to see. So, for now, that I present to you, Everybody Makes Mistakes from Hannah Montana, presented by our boys from the theatre company, past and present.
Ooh. Wow, it's been a long day at school. You know what? Let's see what's on TV today. Yeah, we deserve it.
Everybody makes mistakes.
Oh, it's Hannah Montana, my favorite show.
Everybody has those days.
showtime.
Sometimes I'm in a jam, I gotta make a plan. It might be crazy, I do it anyway.
No way to know for sure, I figure out a cure.
I'm patching up the holes, but then it overflow.
If I'm not doing too well, why be so hard on myself?
Nobody's perfect, I gotta work it again and again till I get it right. Nobody's perfect, you live and you learn it. And if I mess it up sometimes, nobody's perfect.
Woo!
Sometimes I work a scheme, but then it flips on me.
Doesn't turn out how I planned, get stuck in quicksand.
No problem can't be solved once I get involved.
I try to be dedicated, but crash right into it.
But my intentions are good.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Sometimes it's misunderstood.
Nobody's perfect, I gotta work it.
Work
again
it.
And again till I get it right.
Uh-huh.
Nobody's perfect, you live and you learn it.
Yeah.
And if I mess it up sometimes,
come on.
Nobody's perfect,
woo!
I gotta work
That's
it.
That's right.
I know in time I'll find a way.
Nobody's perfect.
Sometimes I fix things up and they fall apart again.
Nobody's perfect.
I'm gonna mix things up, but I always get it right in the end.
You know I do.
Next time you feel like it's one of those days where you just can't seem to win, if things don't work out the way you planned, figure something else out. Don't stay down. Try again. Yeah!
1, 2, 3, 4!
Everybody makes mistakes. Everybody has those days. Everybody knows what I'm talking about. Everybody gets that way.
Uh-huh.
Everybody makes mistakes. Everybody has those days.
Yeah, you.
Everybody knows what I'm talking about. Everybody gets that way.
Nobody's perfect. I gotta work it.
Work it.
Again and again till I get it right. Nobody's perfect. You live and you learn it. And if I mess it up sometimes,
no,
nobody's perfect. I gotta work it.
I know in time I'll find a way.
Nobody's perfect. You live and you learn it.
Cause everybody makes mistakes. Nobody's perfect.
Nobody's perfect.
No, no.
Wow, that sucked.